Hello savers and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video and let's get ready to save some money. It is day 19 of the Vlogmas $5 haul challenge. We are in the final stretch to December 24th. Now hopefully you're getting good things to put up for your pantry. Not necessarily for long term, but just maybe have something that you could fall back on should you not be able to get out of your house for a couple of days. Today I went to Aldi's and this is what I got. So one of the main things I really wanted to stock up on was my bacon ingredients. So the first thing I picked up was this applesauce. Now this is very similar to the one I got yesterday, but it's the original, it's not the cinnamon. $2.15, and I am checking the ingredients because even from variety to variety, you will get a lot of different ingredients. Something we might not want to be putting into our bodies, but this one was pretty good. Then I picked up a confectioner's sugar. It has a nice cream cheese frosting recipe on the back. You might want to use it, you might want to keep it in your recipes. This is a 2 pound for $1.75. Nice to have in your pantry. And I don't know about you, but I like mandarin oranges. Freeze them up, eat them, sort of partially frozen, really good. And the ingredients are not crazy. So light syrup, I didn't find any in juice, but that's okay. Cause I'm trying to switch up. I would normally get like heavy syrup, but light syrup is pretty good. And that was $1.29. And then to just bulk up on my baking ingredients, I am really glad I found this sugar. It is $1.75, the same price that Kroger had their sugar on a couple of holes ago when I got the coffee. So this is what I got today from my local Aldi's, and I'm great to have this confectioner's sugar because I'm quite low on that and with the holidays. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing and smash that notification bell to be notified when I upload videos.